hit it from the back. Watch a nigga bless you. Bless you.
What's up, everybody? This is iPhone Nate back with a new video. Today I just find out like I had a problem with my computer. This is the Ethernet problem. It's not a valid IP address. It keeps saying it. You can see that I have a yellow logo on my Ethernet problem right now, and I am trying to go fix this one, guys, for you. And hopefully this is will fix it. I'm trying it first time. It says right there, the problem found. Ethernet does not have a valid IP address. So all you gotta do is reset. If you guys do not know how to reset, I'll walk you through. So let's start this video, guys. Okay, so first of all, go to start and type CMD. That's called command prompt, and click run as the admin, guys. And once you run it, you have to put the code. That will be Nate, netsh space win WISOCK space RESET reset, and click hit enter, guys. Say reset, and now again you have to put the code. That will be netsh space int space ip space reset. Okay, RESET reset. So, and hit enter. That's all you gotta do, guys. And now all you have to do is restart your computer. That's all you have to do, and it will be good to go, guys. So let me restart and come back. Hey, I'm back. So as you can see, the yellow logo is just disappear once I restart my computer. So this is how you fix your Ethernet problem IP address, guys. So hopefully you enjoy this video. If you do, please like this video and subscribe my channel. I will catch you next video, guys. Peace.